While the Germans still held Holland, they flooded 1 million acres of its best land and rendered homeless thousands of its people. Allied air forces came to the rescue of the starving Dutch. The bombes of flying fortresses are loaded with American field rations instead of bombs. The food is packed in special containers, and when flour is dropped, double bags are used. The aircraft set off on their mercy missions to drop as much as 1,000 tons of food a day. The planes fly in low, often no higher than 200 feet, and dry areas have to be chosen for dropping the food boxes. Amsterdam Schipol aerodrome was one of the mercy targets. American crews commented afterwards, "The best mission we ever had." It was here in Munich in 1923 that Hitler founded his Nazi party in the Burger-Brau-Keller, where defeated German prisoners now march through the shattered town and American GIs inspect the Ehren Temple, where lie buried 16 Germans, the first of millions who were to die for the Hitler myth. The pictures you are about to see of the signing in Berlin of Germany's unconditional surrender you may have seen before. We show you them now so that it shall be clear that these military leaders signed a military surrender after defeat in the field. Germany must not be allowed to recreate the lie she fabricated after the last war, that an undefeated army was betrayed by politicians. Air Chief Marshal Tedder, Deputy Supreme Commander of the Allied Expeditionary Force, was in Berlin to sign the ratification of the surrender terms for his chief, General Eisenhower. Ratification took place at the Army School. German delegates were headed by Field Marshal Keitel, Admiral Friedeburg, and Colonel General Stumpf. This is the defeat of Germany. Facing Air Chief Marshal Tedder and Marshal Zhukov is a conquered German general. Keitel signs the surrender, and then General Stumpf. And then the Allies. Marshal Zhukov for Russia, General de Tassigny for France, General Spaatz for the United States of America, and Air Chief Marshal Tedder for Britain. Both the smiles and the handshakes are well deserved. The German armed forces have been utterly defeated. The terms, unconditional surrender.
Said that the Allies would be defeated and war would never be fought on Hungarian soil. Seyss-Inquart, the man Holland will never forget, said, "We wish that the enemy would attack here in the West. The Allies did, and he was captured. Field Marshal von Rundstedt,